Want to work with the brightest minds on this planet? Try Optimum, as you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel station.
prisoner from New Atlanta, Sector 11. What's our destination?
Diego's office is requesting the prisoner to make the handoff there.
Copy that.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Try Optimum's Elite or some black market hack job. Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late.
Employee 2-4601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism consultant for Tri-Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans at Citadel Station show a biological outbreak is in progress. We're in a comms blackout since Shodan is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging for a potential strike on Earth. Nathan Darcy has an office on the medical level for Central Hub. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. I'll contact you through military no implant soon. Lansing out.
Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Ah!
reported Keith and his group are dead. He and Todd got separated on the way back. Carl watched on a security monitor as Todd was dragged into a Regent Bay only to come out as some cyborg. Carl marked the room with the word here before he ran. We have 20 people left. Supplies are low. If we don't push forward, we're dead. Maybe someone else should have been in charge. Survivors across the radioactive trench in Beta Quadrant into the operations base that Abe mentioned. Being the highest ranking manager present, I sent Keith and his group to look for supplies. Darcy is working on a plan to disable the mining laser from his office on research. No updates from him yet. We're safe here. Todd got the combination for the armory on medical. It's 705. Once we're armed, some of the survivors want to head for the flight deck and escape. Others want to try for the bridge. They think that if we can take Shodan offline, we can retake the station. I'm heading out to lead a group on Darcy's plan. Together, we will beat this.
Escaped.
you, hacker, for seeing that my vision is best.